Okay, now I open the printer. I want to show you it's connected right. This is first one. I need four to connect everything. I remove its connector, go to this place, go this place, I try to. You want me to check to not touch, take the power on. Lucky like in last video, let's jump in. I want to look what's coming from the outlet. It will be hard to see it. So this one is coming to here. I don't know exactly how to check it. Show me the bill. Almost bill. You can jump in. Here, so temperature bed. Let's remove it. I have 730 volt. Strange. Okay. Let's make gain, but I think it's not no better. No, it's no better. It's the printer here. I have to show you what's happening. You still don't understand. See, that is jumping. So arrow, no filament. We need to install the filament. See, print already. Like I say, it's temperature of the room. But why I want it? Yeah, I go here, go to prepare disable status, can move it. When I do after home, nothing happened. Try to move access. Nothing happened. Okay, in control is a filament. I have only run out sensor. It must to be a filament. Can disable it because it's no matter. Temperature bed 360. Print already, nothing is coming. I don't want to do the nozzle because in the last video you see the nozzle is working. But in this motherboard I have the same problem what I have in the previous one. I have no filament control. Like I see, it's very old version from 2017, but it's the last one I received. Like you see, nothing is happening. I'm not technical solution. I don't know how to check it exactly. Maybe print from SD. SD card. This is a test. Like you see, that is jumping. Now it has to be like this. It's well connected. Heating, but what is heating? Only nozzle, hot but not heating. But it's no matter if I have no filament inside. I mean in menu, I have no filament. But it's not working. In the end I will receive same error like I have before, but you need to understand I have no filament like I have it before, so I want full refund of this printer. Because I do disable steppers, so I can move the head. Still no filament. I don't know what minimum is sound, but it's not looking good. Some kind of arrow, I don't know what it's mean. See a little bit of filament. It's red, not this one. That is jumping. For 75, 9, 15. But not hitting. Have a little bit of filament here. Maybe a little bit. Sorry, you cannot see it. Getting it done. So what happened here, I don't know. Like you see, all connection is ready. This is the previous motherboard. I don't see any difference. I connect it right. All motors is connected. So it's full. Nothing is happening. It's stuck like it was before. E1 motor, E2 motor, X motor, Y motor, Z motor all connected. I don't understand what it's mean. But it's must below 24 volts. I didn't touch this thing, only touch the motherboard. Even there I have the same setting, so it's probably nothing. I can see it's coming here. Thank you. take this through. Volts, 34, it's changing all the time. Go downside, okay, it's not working. I don't know why. Please refine the finder. I cannot use it. Okay, this can put my video, can find anything else.